MMA fighter?
Yeah, I just fought.
Are you sure about that?
I just fought a week and a half ago. It was like my first fight back after I just defeated cancer.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, in 2011, I was diagnosed with it when I was actually training for my fourth MMA fight.
Good for him. I'm very proud of him. I can't hate him.
Let's start with Brandon.